Well, they can't afford to. They don't have the coronavirus.
Who are they protecting in there? That's what I want to know. Who deserves to be uninfected right now?
The Hispanic community.
Side niggas?
Happy bees? Half apps? Josiah Fuller half apps?
Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Is that a meme? What the fuck?